could have given me anything. And then so the next day I saw how skinny he was. I didn't see how skinny he was that night because it was dark when he took his clothes off and got under the covers with me. So it was not until the morning when he was laying on the side of the bed hiding and I was going to get him food. That was when I saw that he was very skinny and I was bringing him food and he was gobbling it down and calling Joe for money. And Joseph was telling him he could come and get the money. So after we left Andrew's house, when I came and got him at the dope house, I told him when I was leaving Stephania's, after I done explained all that already, what was going on, because I had to sneak him back out of the house. He was over there the next day. When I went downstairs to work for Stephania, he was up there running around, you know, like, and I heard him because I told him, you need to be quiet. And I went upstairs to see what was going on. I was like, hey, you know, Stephania down here, you got to be quiet if you're going to be up here hiding. And he was like, he was looking for stuff to steal, to pawn out of Dejanay's room, toys, I mean, a speaker, anything he could find. And I was like, that